fam, I'm back with the with my daily vlog. Back here with my CO2 cartridge Glock. And my new rifle I got. And some strawberry whipping. I don't even know why. But watch this. I'm ready to ride it. Oh, and it has a sling on it. So now, this is a CO2 cartridge pistol. Wait a second. This is a CO2 cartridge. This, okay, you pull this part, is this plastic piece right here. You pull that off. This is safety. There's a little button. You can see it better on this. Right here, this is safety and off. See? Okay, now it's on safety. Now this, there's a little plastic piece right here. You pull it off. Now see this little twisty thing? You twist it. You put the cartridge in there. And you twist it. Till it gets tight. And then you hear a like a snake. You twist it real fast. It keeps the air. And you put the clip in there. And you put the BBs. You put those BBs right here. Put the BBs right here. Hold on. You see that little spring in there? Oh, wait a minute. I don't even need that. I'm a dummy. See, there's this. I push it over. See, it's right here. See, it was down here. And then you pour the BBs in there until it gets to the hole. Then you push it over. And then it'll stay. Then you pop, 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 pop. And then when you empty it, you do it all over again. So, that's for my daily vlog. Like, gang, gang. So who gonna get shot first? Pop, pop.